devil is envious of man and ready to take away, to bring him down to the same state in which he is. Because this fall occurred through the envy of the devil. St. Ambrose writes, he quotes a scripture, Wisdom 2:24, by the envy of the devil, death came into the world. The cause of envy was the happiness of man placed in paradise. Because the devil could not brook the favors received by man. His envy was aroused because man, though formed in slime, was chosen to be an inhabitant of paradise. The devil began to reflect that man was an inferior creature that had hopes of an eternal life, whereas he, a creature of superior nature, had fallen, had become part of this mundane existence. End of quote from the Treatise on Paradise. Then Genesis 3:1-6. And he said unto the woman, Yea, hath God said, You shall not eat of every tree of the garden? And the woman said to the serpent, We may eat of the fruit of the trees of the garden, but of the fruit of the tree which is in the midst of the garden, God hath said, You shall not eat of it, neither shall you touch it, lest you die. And the serpent said unto the woman, You shall not surely die, for God doth know that in the day you eat thereof, then your eyes shall be opened, and you shall be as gods, knowing good and evil. And when the woman saw that the tree was good for food, and that it was pleasant to the eyes, and a tree to be desired to make one wise, she took of the fruit thereof and did eat, and gave also unto her husband with her, and he did eat. The childlikeness of this dialogue, and the ease with which our first parents fell into the transgression of the only commandment which had been given them, indicate the untested nature of their virtue. Everything had been given them by God's grace, but they were not yet skilled in tilling and keeping their inward state. The temptation offered by the devil contains the same elements we fallen men know in our own fight against sin. He offers, first of all, not an obvious evil, but something which seems good and true. Men were indeed created to be gods and sons of the Most High, it says in the Psalms, and were aware that from paradise they were to ascend to a higher condition. The devil, therefore, as it were, thought to himself, as St. Ambrose expresses it, quote, This, therefore, is my first approach, namely to deceive him while he is desirous of improving his condition. In this way, an attempt will be made to arouse his ambition. Unquote. In causing our first ancestors to look at the good thing of becoming like gods, the devil hoped to cease to cause them to forget the small commandment, which is the way God ordained them to achieve this goal. The devil is envious of man and ready to take away, to bring him down to the same state in which he is.